the Missouri National Guard one-on-one. Missouri National Guard, always ready, always there.
All right, with Mizzou coach Frank Haith as his undefeated Tigers will take on Western Michigan Sunday here at Mizzou Arena. Still undefeated, last undefeated team in the SEC, and this is the first time we've been able to talk since that big win over UCLA. Key win for your team, I would imagine, not only big picture but also small picture right now and as this team continues to learn and grow.
Yeah, it was a really great win for us, Ben. You talk about an RPI win, a team that I think finished in a top two or three in the Pac-12 and they won a lot of games, a ranked team, you know, so all those things are in play when you talk about the kind of win that was. I thought our guys grew up a little bit. You know, we had to come from behind against a really good team that was playing very well, and then I thought we, defensively, we were outstanding, and I think that's for us to be the kind of team we want to be. We know we got to be really good on that end of the court.
What all in that win did you see that will carry over into this season? Maybe some good habits that were formed or just some good things that happened that will continue throughout the year?
Well, you're hoping that we understand team defense and team offense, you know, playing together on both ends of the court. When we say a guy beats us off the bounce and he gets to the paint area, that's going to happen sometimes. That means we can't, you know, point fingers. We got to have great help defense. We got to have great white line defense, rotation, and so it's a team defensive concept. The same thing on offensive end. You know, we got three guys that are scoring at our alarming rate, and all three of those guys were very good on Saturday. But we've got to continue to have great inside out play. We've got to be willing passers, but we also got to be willing receivers. And I think we were much better in that area in the second half.
What has Tony Criswell brought to this team since he returned to the lineup?
He brings toughness. You know, he's a guy that can offensively can step out and make a shot, but he knows what we want to do. He knows our system. He gets out of character a little bit. What he can do offensively sometimes, but when he stays in character, he's really good. And but he gives us that toughness that a guy in our front line that's got some really good experience.
You're in a stretch now where, as I mentioned, Western Michigan Sunday, then a week and you play Bragging Rights, then a week you play NC State, and then about a week you'll have Long Beach State back here when the calendar flips to 2014. So you got a lot of time between games. Is this a critical development period for your team?
No question. Before we get into the SEC playing, we're playing two games a week and we're going on a little routine. We've got a lot of good time to really, really get better as a basketball team. I like how our schedule has played out now. You know, this week, this Western Michigan game is going to be tough because you're coming off exams. So your practices haven't been, you know, you're kind of practicing when you can based on the exam schedule. Next week, we really get some good work because we have a week before we play Bragging Rights game. And there's no, the school, they're done with their exams. So, but this week has been good for us in terms of just guys getting their legs back underneath them and really doing what we need to do and doing well in the classroom.
Coach, appreciate it. Good luck against Western Michigan.
Thank you, Ben.
Coach Frank Haith, Tigers, Broncos here at Mizzou Arena. It'll be Sunday at 6 p.m.